Hey, Troy, give the samples to Dr. Camden. Now I'm gonna go have a little talk with the GRE.
And what are you going to tell them?
Everything. I'll meet you later, Troy. This is Crane, do you copy?
Kyle Crane, you can hear me, can you not?
Rise. Where are you?
Exactly where I should be, atop my own tower. Of course, mine is not quite complete, but it still stands as a monument to chaos, to entropy, to what it means to be ruled only by oneself.
I'll kill you for what you did to Jade. For everything, I'll fucking kill you!
I hope that would be your attitude. You see, we are at war, you and I. A war of opposing philosophies. A war to see whose vision of the world proves true. Come, Crane. Come and challenge me. What is it you Americans are so fond of saying? I dare you.
You know what? Forget it. There is no war. There's only your fucked up outlook. Go to hell.
Research data. They call it the keys to the kingdom. Very shortly, a helicopter will come and take me away. Imagine the damage I shall be able to do outside the confines of these walls. Of course, if you think you can stop me.
You crazy son of a bitch!
That is what I had hoped to hear. Come and find me, Crane. Let us finish what we began.
What the hell?
I knew you could not resist, Gray.
Oh, would you just shut up? You're the last thing I want to hear.
What? Hear me? What a brilliant idea.
Much better. It is fitting that an orchestra plays when kings clash. Of my will.
Thank you.
you are a king. A king of mud. Dear Crane, accept an offering to the king. Not kill me. You cannot defeat me. You cannot even reach me.
To warn you, did he not? I was right to shoot him.
Some might think it unsporting of taking aim at humanity.
I liked you better when you didn't talk so damn much.
But I consider it a matter of, let us call it, leveling the playing field. That is a term you can understand, yes?
So, face to face again. I guess that means I don't need this anymore.
With or without it, Suleiman, you're dead.
Come now, Crane. Do not pretend you don't care. How many lives depend on this disc? Hundreds, thousands, perhaps billions. One thing, Crane. Suleiman, he's dead. He died with his brother in this city. You don't even belong here, Crane. You don't know what suffering is.
Number one, you're gonna spend the rest of your goddamn life in fucking agony.
Do not leave me like this, Kren. Prove you are a man. You take your vengeance.
Will you just shut the fuck up?
See you.